Hai biang ubiden sa White House hadin belakot nau COVID. Kat kum ki kubor u presiden jongka US u Joe Biden, ulawan hai biang sa ka White House hakas ni tok dieng hadin bo ulak syong penker panggela dia kum bakat tu kat nesngi. Kat kum ki kubor u presiden jongka US u Joe Biden, ulawan hai biang sa ka White House hakas ni tok dieng hadin bo ulak syong penker panggela dia kum bakat tu kat nesngi hadin le World House. Haka baki doktor jong u, kila penti kena baki dak jingpang COVID-19 jong u, kim don syu bat ulak koit na kita kijin sitom, kiba ulak yok kempang haki ni kisngi balak leng. Habalak bu ujing keli da kinong tok kubor haka te kisngi, u biden ulak jubab bat ong ba usngau bha bat sengau kemen shibun ba ulak yoi, ya kajing lak jong ka Harris panyakut persyak, ya unong ya lek persyak jong u Donald Trump bat sengau kuslai syu wat la ulakan randir no na kate kajing yakun election kaban sa long shan hau ni usnam. Hakas ngi balak lek la ong ba u biden ulak dep ban lek ya ka binax rapid antigen test bat kaba lapen i ba ulak long negatif kaba mut ba ulak koit na kajing pang COVID kaba ulak yuk kempang haka ni kata yau balala. La ong u Dr. Kevin O'Connor u Dr. Jongka White House haka jing thok sya u Press Secretary Jongka White House ban pensyai ba u biden ulak biat ban wan pai biang sya ka kam kaba uju terai. Henry Leong bau biden umsyam la jubab jerong ne pensyai habala keldi benia ayu halor kidau bau ulak hap ban mikno na kajinya kun election president bat hatu ka vice president jong u ka Kamala Harris kan lak ne em ban pendiam ya unong ya kun persyak jong u Trump.